we are on the very first high pitch of What's My Line? It's a classic Southern Arizona 5-6. It's going to start with a pendulum. So Troy's going to lower me down maybe 20 feet. I'm going to swing into this sea of big holds that's over here and then climb up. It's going to be good. It's going to be good. Slack! I'm good. You're in a, hang on, you're into that horn. There you go. Nice. No! to... Here we are at the top of the first pitch of What's My Line. Woo. It's windy, it's cold, but it's all right, and we're heading up to the Sea of Chicken Heads.
Hogok!
Yes. Look at all those holds.
Yes.
Woo. Troy's about to lead. Good luck to you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Yeah, these guys are awesome. Placements up here. Yeah. No, it might be a different route because I'm seeing bolts going up the wall past the two holes here. I'm just going to sling this horn off the body. Thank you.